Hello, we are here with a physics problem from measurement. We are to solve this problem. A good quality measuring tape can be off by 0.50 cm over a distance of 20 meter. What is its percentage on percent uncertainty? And in this kind of problem, since we have to find the percentage of something, we need to multiply the expression into 100%. So what is the formula required for this? Percentage uncertainty is the observed uncertainty upon the gross measurement. Here, what are you giving? We are giving that there is a uncertainty of 0.50 cm while we are measuring a longer distance of 20 meter. So while measuring a very large distance, due to some mistake, some problem of the tape, we may lose by a small measurement. So here it is 0.50 cm upon 20 meters. And since this is a percentage uncertainty, we have to multiply by 100%. So when we are calculating this, we have to note that the two entities should have the same units, means both should be centimeters or both should be in meters. They should not be in a hybrid state. So we multiply this with 100%. Now we can calculate this one by changing meter into centimeter or centimeter into meter, or taking a different way approach, 0.50 upon 20 into 100% into centimeter upon meter. We know that each meter is 100 centimeters. Since 1 meter is 100 centimeters or 10 square centimeter, so 1 centimeter is 10 to the minus 2 meters. That means 1 centimeter upon meter would be just a prefix 10 to the minus 2. We can use this prefix here. So this will be 0.50 into 100 upon 20 into 10 to the minus 2 percent. Then we have 0.50 into 100, it is 50 into 10 to the minus 2 upon 20. We can cancel 10, we get 2.5 into 10 to the minus 2, and this is in percent. So this is 0.025%. This is the answer. Thank you.